I'll just wait for him after school. Throw a bag over his head, hit him with a shovel, and drag him into the back of my car. Then, when he wakes up, I'll tell him that someone was trying to kidnap and kill him. I don't know, balloon boy maybe. And then I'll tell him that I rescued him. He'll fall for me immediately. There is only one thing that could possibly... Did someone invite me to a party?